last game of the year for the Wizards. The Celtics, of course, will wait to see who they're going to play in the playoffs. We probably won't know it, but...
Well, no, not only that, but then they have the plan. So probably Thursday at 10:30 at night. Uh-huh. Richard.
Long time behind it. He takes it to basket. Ooh, nice switch at the end.
In the NBA, you're constantly evaluating what guys do, how they can fit, part of the future, all that stuff.
There we go. Speed for three. Kevin, before coming to Boston, had spotty times.
I mean, injuries. Yeah, he went to a conference finals, and won an MVP, but it's a different animal.
Went to UNLV, though.
Yeah, you know, my first college basketball game was no way.
Oh, nicely done.
Oh, my goodness. Mykhailiuk way up on the rim.
Uh-oh. Here
we go again. Kick to the corner.
Drilling a three. Patrick Baldwin.
Pritchard finds the hot hand.
There we go.
The three. Hauser with a nice reach there to disrupt that shot. Nice quickness.
I'm here for you.
I know you are, but still, don't watch the videos because you're going to just turn into a puddle when you read the videos.
Yeah. I'll keep it together. You want to go, you want to take off for 3 minutes, go hug your wife? 5,000 people lined up, high fives all the way. Mike walks in, wife on one arm, grandchild on another as Cornette gets the dunk. That was awesome.
Always clean.
Yeah, he is.
Ooh, nice move.
Nice move, is right. Scal's going to run into us. We better watch out.
Ten shoot. Open, wide open in the corner. Made that look easy. Coming inside.
Ooh, nice pass.
Oh, nice shot.
Nice shot. Omoruyi.
We wanted to tape my ankles.
Tough shot.
He's about to be by there.
Mike, the thanks come from us to you. We're fans. We learned the Celtics through you. We learned to love them. But now it's been road trips with him and everything else for 21 years. It's been a wonderful experience getting to know you and your whole family.
Yeah, you guys...
Like, look at the roster. Less is not better. Yeah. More is better.
Definitely this roster. No question. Stats by Jason Stone, injury lawyer injured. Better phone Stone, 1-800-540-4100.
Ooh, that's a strong move.
And then, you know, we re-signed Drew the other day for the future. We're trying to sign everybody up, you know, keep everything going. We signed Jalen over the offseason, obviously.
Yep.
For you guys that know Danny, we got three guys here that know Danny. That is Danny Ainge right there. But he'll still play tomorrow night?
I think so,
Oh, nicely done. And he got that hand that covered, and Davis was able to get two instead. Look at Pritchard. Wow. Two.
And I want them to lose every single game. And they're all on this list in front of us, so that's the way I go.
Strong, and he's got a great handle too. Goes anywhere on the floor he wants to go.
You know, I think showed well in the first quarter there was Xavier Tillman. Mm-hmm. That was a good pickup, I thought, at the trading deadline. I really wanted to add one more big.
And he's a big. He's solid. Seven to shoot.
Why not?
Oh, look at this. Okay.
She started blinking really fast.
No, that was streaming.
Oh, it was coming down?
Yeah, it was coming down.
Gotcha.
It wasn't watering up.
Got it.
It was coming down. Well, you know, with him, man. He just wants to be on the court playing basketball. And, you know, you give him an opportunity, I think you can put him anywhere.
That's how he rolls. Those are a necessity. Playing basketball is a necessity for him. And you could tell when the year that he didn't play a lot last year, he was down.
He is best friends with Payton. He said 2 hours before school starts, Payton's in the gym. Hours after school is over, Payton's in the gym.
And from my understanding, that's outside of practice. You know, that's just him on his own. Yeah. Mykhailiuk was looking down at the rim.
He was up there.
Yeah. But he's... There he goes.
Oh, man.
When you're on the road and you're for the travel party, you have to have conversations with coach and say, hey, this is what I see out there. Just a different perspective. And all the coaches from Brad to...
He understands the game. And, I mean, that's also a reflection of this area, of most Boston Celtics fans. They understand the game of basketball.
Just like that.
And, this the stay ready group.
He's trying to test people. That guy doesn't hit the rim. Payton Pritchard has done that in the last two games. All those guys in their careers, 20.6 assists.
His number's 11. He's one of one.
One of one.
I like that.
And there's the talk about your spacing. Five steals would make the... But there hasn't been a lot of those in NBA history. Come on.
And it's been a lot of that in the last couple games. You know what I love about Payton is that, you know, last year he was up and down, you know, in the lineup with Marcus here, with Brogdon. Yeah. He was a guy that wasn't playing a lot. Dollar that they spent on him.
Oh, it's a steal of the deal moving forward.
Yes, it is.
Good job by Hauser.
You see what he's saying, though.
That's Pro-AMP right there. Pro-AMP. Everything.
Thanks for making that easy for me.
No. I think it seems like that's the standard now. Everyone wants to do an interview. But I was happy to do it when I was starting in this business. And Orlando's up by 10 right now.
And Pritchard.
Oh, no, nice.
Double nice.
I want to thank Adam Silver for those kind words. As I said, I've had a long friendship for many years. He's done really great things since taking over as commissioner of the NBA.
Fourth or eighth. Like, that's what the play-in tournament has kind of established. That's Pritchard's 10th assist, so he's got 32 and 10 tonight.
Hey, Pritchard, I was talking about going to the break about back-to-back 30-10 games. Good steal there by the Wizards, and they came up with two.
Payton's got to be coming out at this point, right?
Strong move there.
You've got to think Tatum Brown, Porzingis. Probably Hauser.
Hauser's at 30?
I don't know. No, you know what? If we don't, then who does?
Oh, man. See?
Nice pass. Nice awareness there.
Yep, love that action.
Eugene Omoruyi.
And we get a timeout?
No.
I wasn't going to allow that if it was a timeout. I was just going to say, you just can't do that. Final score, Celtics 132, Washington 122.